Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and in this video, I am going to show you guys how to use the brand new calendar modal that was just released by the High Level team, how to change time zones, how to book appointments with your leads, and much more. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. All right, so the first thing you're gonna wanna do is go into calendars. So just click the calendars button. This is with the new menu here. And we are going to click on book appointment. Now you'll notice an immediate difference here. You can see all of the contacts in your list. So go ahead and choose the person you want to book an appointment with, or just type their name in here, or you can click add new. So I'm going to click on an existing contact here, and you'll notice here that you can choose the time zone for your lead. Now this is really important because a lot of you do business overseas or on the other side of the world, and you're not really sure what time the contact's time zone is in, right? So you can actually change this here and it'll show you what time it is for the lead. How cool is that? So let's say I want to do Australia. Okay, so it's Saturday at 7 a.m. in Australia right now. So it tells you here what time it is for the lead, okay? You can also click on custom if you wanna do a custom start and end time here. Let's say your appointment's gonna be longer than the default, then click on custom and change it here. So I'm just gonna go back to standard and it's going to choose 7 to 7:30. So let's say your lead's like, oh, well, I live in Sydney, Australia, and I am available at 7 a.m. on Saturday. So you're going to switch here and it's going to show you this, and then you'll know that you're booking the right time with your lead. And then here, make sure that for appointment title, you're setting the expectation that it's with you. So we're going to say, okay. And then you can even add notes here for the upcoming appointment. You can click on additional preferences and either choose the default calendar or a custom meeting link here, which is really cool. So if you have a different Zoom link you want them to join, make sure I put it there. And then also appointment status, you can change it to unconfirmed if you want your clients to go in and confirm all the appointments manually. So you would do something like that. Let's say your client is a dentist office and they need to confirm the appointment in their books. So you'd want to make sure that the appointment is unconfirmed. And then just click book appointment to book the appointment. Pretty simple and straightforward. Now, let's say that you want to just block off a time in your calendar. Well, you can do that now by clicking and dragging. So you click and drag and it will pop up a block calendar time. Just click add blocked off time and you can do that here. Make sure you change your end time appropriately. So now it says I'm out of the office between March 14 to March 19. And click on save event and your calendar will be blocked off for the whole time period. And you can delete it by doing that. Also, you'll notice the new calendar modal is also under appointments. So you can click book appointment and it will show up here as well. And then it's also under contacts and appointments. So you can click add new and you get the new calendar modal here as well. So I hope this helps you guys to
set up new calendars within HighLevel using the new calendar modal. And if you need help on setting up sales teams or replacing Calendly with HighLevel, I have other videos, so check those out as well. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me, and I'll see you next time.